Honey badgers are one animal nobody wants to mess with. You must have seen them fighting and winning battles with, well, almost everyone. Wait, you fraud. You said you're going to explain why predators don't touch cheetah cubs, and now you're blathering about honey badgers? Well, honey badgers are the reason why predators don't dare touch cheetah cubs. Honey badgers are no guardian angel for cheetahs. On the contrary, cheetahs are on their hit list, just like most of the animals they fight with, which covers almost everything from snakes to hyenas, wolverines, leopards, eagles, and even lions. Cheetahs don't like honey badgers, and they like to keep their distance. Learning from the parents, cheetah cubs also learn to stay clear from the honey badgers. But the problem is that cheetah cubs need to stay clear from everyone, because every predator can kill them. And not just can kill them, but likes killing them. Well, for two reasons. Number one, for lunch. Number two, for cutting competition. The number one must be pretty clear to you all, since they are little fluffy cubs and they are vulnerable, and their parents need to go out for the day job, which is, by the way, slaughtering antelopes and impalas. And that's the scope hyenas and leopards need. They come, they feed, and they go home with a big smile. At least hyenas do. Honey badgers love to get it all when it comes to their food. They swallow their prey whole, including fur, feather, skin, and bones. But when it comes to large preys, sheep and goats have to suffice. But the question is, what makes honey badgers the small package big bang? Well, take their skin for an example. They have extraordinarily thick skin, which is also quite flexible, by the way. That makes it hard to bite for any other animal, from a lion to a snake or dog. On top of that, their skin can take quite a few blows from spears, arrows, and even a machete. And that's why they boss around everyone. Basically, they can beat an eagle, defeat a snake, overpower a leopard, outdo a wolverine, and even a wolf. Yeah, if a croc comes and says hi, that would be a little problem for our mighty honey badger. You know, the strongest bite force and all.
Duh.
But even if a crocodile challenges a honey badger, this little monster won't back down, since we have all seen it take on much larger opponents. Take a look at this footage, for example. This honey badger is alone with a pride of lions. But this little dude stands his ground, and see how the all-powerful lioness is backing off. That's called aggression. And that's why cheetah cubs with honey badger costume can have some relief and survive from extinction. They can hide in the dry grass, and even if some predator finds them, they'll just think it's a honey badger and won't try to confront it.
Run.
So, what do you think? Do you like the video? If you do, don't forget to like the video and hit the little subscribe button. We'll be back with more of such videos. Stay tuned and take care.